Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to enable or disable widgets in Windows 11. So let's get started. So in Windows 11, you can see that this is the widgets button present on the taskbar, and when you hover on this widgets button, the widgets panel opens and there you can see the dynamic content which keeps refreshing and keeps you up to date on the system with the latest happening around you. And if we open the task manager and try to locate the widgets process, this process is started when you log into your system, and if you are connected to internet, it keeps using your internet to refresh the contents available on widgets. So for if any reason you want to disable widgets, this video will surely help you. So let's get started with how to disable widgets, although it is enabled by default. So in our first method, we will use the settings app. In this case, we will right click on the taskbar and select taskbar settings. When the settings app open, you have to go to taskbar items, and under that you have to turn off the widgets option to disable widgets. As you can see in this video, when you turn on that option again, widgets will be re-enabled. So you can use this option to enable or disable widgets as per your need, and this is the easiest method to enable or disable widgets. Now coming to the second method, and it is using registry. For this, you can right click on the start button and select run, type REGEDIT and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. Go to H key current user, software, Microsoft Windows current version, Explorer, Advanced. When you arrive to Advanced Registry key, in the corresponding right pane, scroll down and locate taskbar DA named Registry DWORD. By default, its value is set to 1, which means widgets are enabled. In order to disable widgets, you have to set its value data to 0 and then click OK. Once you set it to 0, you will notice that the widgets button on the taskbar has been removed. As the widgets button has been removed, you can no longer open widgets panel. And if you want to enable widgets again, you need to restore this registry DWORD value to 1. The changes made on this registry are processed immediately and does not require restarting the system. Now coming to the last method, which is using group policy editor, and this method can be used by IT administrators, and this method will not work on basic Windows 11 home edition. For rest of the edition, it will definitely work. This time right click on the start button and select to run, type gpedit.msc and click OK to open group policy editor. When the group policy editor window opens, go to local computer policy, then computer configuration, administrative templates, Windows components, then scroll down and locate widgets folder. Inside widgets folder, you will find the one and only policy setting named allow widgets. By default, its value is not configured. That means widgets are enabled. So for this policy setting, if you select enabled or not configured, widgets are enabled. Only when you select disabled, the widgets will be disabled. So here I have selected disabled and click apply. And as soon as I click apply, you can see that the widgets button has been disappeared and widgets can no longer be accessed. And this change has taken place immediately and the policy is set to disabled. If I again set it to enabled or not configured, widgets will be re-enabled. So this is how you can enable or disable widgets in Windows 11. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.